Go away. Leave while there's still time. You don't know what you're getting into. Leave! Leave, I told you! Go! Leave! Go! Leave! Leave! Leave, I told you! Go! Leave!
By kon ho tum?
Jin cup sir, Jin cup.
Jin cup. Kisi English nahi aata pehne aa gaya.
114.
Chal.
Hostel mein first time mein experience. First time. Aaj mein to so gaya kar gaya aisa nahi hai. Subah khana, sham khana, din khana. Nahi. दिन को पेक करना पड़ेगा तुझे अच्छे से रहना है तो फादर का बात सुनना पड़ेगा ये रहा तुम्हारा महल थोड़ा पुराना है लेकिन चल जाएगा तेरे एक्सपीरियंस रहेगा ये तू नंबर लेगा काम आएगा कुछ चाहिए तो कॉल करना अगर नंबर ना फोन ना लगे तो बोल लेना जोर से चिल्ला देना मौत है आ जाऊंगा फट से ही हुई ले
और ब्रदर ये बाहर में एक आदमी जो कुछ बोल रहा था वो कौन
है वो पागल है वो गेट के बाहर में है
जी जी
पांच साल से इंजीनियरिंग ट्राई कर रहा है कुछ नहीं हुआ है उसका इसलिए अभी दिमाग काम नहीं कर रहा है ध्यान मत वो सब को बात को ध्यान मत दो हमें पढ़ाई में ध्यान दो कुछ चाहिए तो बोलना
थैंक यू
So our next topic is entrepreneur. So to become an entrepreneur, there are three main things that you need to keep in mind. You have to be creative, think of new ideas, new creations, or you can choose to
Hey, I'm Jankap.
You're staying in room 114, right?
Yes.
Did you feel something strange last night in the hostel?
No, I don't feel.
What is this? Do you think this stupid cardboard will do?
Come on, man. Let's just try. Okay. How to do this? Do you begin it? Yes, I have. Is there anyone with us in this room? Is there anyone with us in this room? See?
I told you it's not going to work. Did you do that?
No. I swear I didn't do it.
Who are you? What do you want? What do you want?
What do you want? I think we should stop here. Let's say goodbye then.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
Come in. Come in.
Kaling. You remember Soso from last night? I did some research and I found out that I found out one ex-Stephanian named Soriso. So, and I also found out that he died 7 years ago. And I think that his death has something to do with this hostel.
So, should we ask Father then?
Yes, I think we should. Shall we go now?
Okay, sure.
Come in. What brings you here at this hour of the night?
But actually, these days I've been experiencing some strange things in my room.
In your room?
Yes, Father.
What is your room number?
It's 114. It's actually, it feels like when I enter my room, it feels like someone's watching from outside. It's very disturbing, Father.
Something had happened years ago, and we tried our best to solve the problem, and I never thought that this was going to come up again. Although it is, we keep it secret, but I think you guys need to know the truth. And it all happened 7 years ago. Imagine the such a tragic incident happened at that particular night.
Then what can be done, Father?
What do we try at that time? If we were not able to succeed. So the best solution is probably to seal the room for time being. We move to other rooms. And meanwhile, I shall seek some help from you.